it back to center. Pretty easy to tell from where I'm standing, James. The bench erupted when the goal went in the net. Now they're only down by one.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Here they are on the attack. The Lions scoop it up along the boards. Grabs it in his own end. They gain possession here. The Lions gain possession along the wall. Rocks them. Nice pass. From point blank. Gives them nothing in front. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. The Hammerheads have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Sends it in on the attack. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Hammerheads make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. And there it is. Penalty shot, the call.
He's going to look up at the big board and see that. You know what? That's a trip for sure. He got a stick in the wrong spot. Tripped up the player.
Converts the penalty shot, and we are all tied up here.
Best advice I ever got on a penalty shot is don't go anywhere near the bench. Too many different opinions. Collect your thoughts and make your play.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Receives the pass. Here they come on the attack. Moves it to Anton's. Hammers the shot just wide. Moves the puck. And we've got a 2-on-1. On the attack along the boards. The Lions try to shake the defender. He's in. Broken up. The Hammerheads gain control of the puck against the wall.
No.
Let's Pizza. Go. And that's blocked. Tries to get it over to Anton. Up along the wing. Here's a short pass to Slater. A chance right in front. Blocker save. Tried the corner, but it goes off the side of the net.
No.
Takes the pass. And scores! And the deadlock is broken.
On dirait bien.
What a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed
ouais.
The play, and now they've got the lead.
The Lions have built themselves a one-goal lead here in the second. Let's see if they can build on it now.
They'd like to take control of the game if they can. They now have the one-goal margin, but they want to stretch it out.
Moves it quickly over to Anton's. And look at this. It's a pair in all alone. Moves right to the middle. Nothing doing there.
He should probably punt next time.
Why not? Probably would have been better effect. Takes it across the blue line. With possession along the wall. Big time defensive play.
The Lions play another tight game. One of the reasons is day after day, they're in the right position on the ice. Sticks in the middle of the ice to intercept pucks all over.
Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. The Lions have been the more active squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. Puck is dropped, play resumes. The Lions gain control of it. Intercepts the pass at center. All alone! And he comes up with a big stop!
I can't do it better than that, James. That's a great stop.
The Lions continue to lead here in the late stages of this second period. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Let's it go! Blocker save! Another stop by the goaltender. Finds some space in the corner. Blast another! Oh, how did he keep that one out? What a save!
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
57 seconds left. 32 seconds left on the clock. 8 seconds left on the clock. Play whistled dead because of an offside.
They've been under so much pressure here in the defensive zone the last little while. They look like they're totally out of gas. This stoppage comes at the right time.
The Lions have generated plenty of quality scoring chances and a big reason why they lead late in the second period. Horn sounds to to end the second period. 4-3 is where things stand after 40 minutes of play. Welcome back to get this third period underway. There's been no shortage of firepower after the first 40 minutes, and we are underway here in the third. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1.
Quoi, qu'est-ce qu'il parle? Il y a personne qui parle.
Heads to the back of the net, and he slides it quickly to Anton. Misses wide. Puck exits the zone, and a great heads-up defensive play here. Slides the puck to Reza. He scores! That's the hat trick!
Now, what a great... ...is a real nice...
James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We got a tie game. Takes a slap shot from the point. Stops him cold. Takes the feed from his netminder. Carries it in. They've got numbers. Takes the feed. Here's a pass down low. Turns it away.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Feeds the puck to Jay Rose. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Quick feed to Couture. Blocked in traffic. The Hammerheads gain possession in their own end. Here's a chance of 2-on-0. Denies him on the breakaway.
Really good speed to get out in front. Dusts the pack. Now it's him and the goalie. But the goalie's better. He makes the stop.
Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. Quick pass to Slater. Wristling in front. And that's broken up. Oh, just a textbook hit. And he'll go line up for his penalty shot. Here's the moment of truth. Big time stop under fire.
James, he was in great position there. He's not fooled at all, and he shuts it down.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Hammers it on net, shuts him down. Lays the body. The Hammerheads have it against the wall. And he connects with the long bomb.
What?
Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. Passes it over to Slater. Oh, break out the ice packs. He lays it. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push. The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The Lions have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. Makes his presence known on the ice. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
Uh, he's going to buy a microphone. It'll be there soon.
The Lions have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Here's an odd man rush.
He's gone by a headset. Right. He's coming after it.
Oh, bon.
You know what that means? It's a penalty shot. A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck, he gets whistled for interference. He scores! He completes the hat trick! And here come the doors opening up. They'll come out to clean up the hats that are going to be tossed onto the ice. Three times he's been able to score tonight. The Lions continue to lead here in this third period. They've been the busier team offensively. They've got the defense outnumbered. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Over the line they come. The Hammerheads look to start the transition game. Antons plays it now. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Lions get a hold of the puck in their own end. Rocked them in the open ice. Great defensive play to come up with.
The Lions have done a terrific job intercepting pucks, having their sticks in positions to deny plays in the middle of the ice. This game has been really tight.
He scores again! Well, you get one, you think you might get two, but after a while you're like, hey, how many can I get? The puck keeps coming to him, and he keeps finishing it off. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. They've got numbers. A rocker off the blocker. Oh, and another big stop.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
Trying to shake loose. He's clear. Oh, great defensive effort. And that one's turned away. Takes the feed. Misses over the net.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. Got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. He scores! This might be a where-were-you moment for so many of these fans.
Man, again, he gets a chance on goal, and he makes no mistake about it.
Jay Rose wins the draw. Rez has got it now deep inside his own end. There's the whistle icing the call. The Lions have pummeled their opponents tonight. They have been the busier team offensively and have converted numerous times here in this third period. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone, and he moves it up to Reza. It's a two-on-one. Sends it across. Misses on the redirect.
The Hammerheads can only shake their collective head. That's another chance, and they don't get anything for it.
Solid check to slow him down. Intercepts it at center. That goes wide. That's it. There's the final horn to close this one up.
Really dominant performance. I guess you could notice that from the way that they had the puck most of the time. But they won this very comfortably tonight.
Even the fancy stats crew would agree with this one. are set, and so are we. He's ready for our lunch.
No.
Why?
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Hammerheads start with possession as we are now underway. Oh, great play to use the wall, handling the pass. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. Puck leaves the zone, forcing a mass exodus. Breakaway! Oh, what a stop on the break!
Good fake. He pushed the goaltender to the side, but the goalie reacted quickly and made the stop.
Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight! Wow, he got hit.
James, there's nowhere to go sometimes. You know you're going to get it. You just have to take the hit.
The Lions have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Picked up along the wall by LaFleur. Now he slides it up to Sim. Look out, a two-on-one. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Wanted to get in just a little closer. Puck slides off his stick and that's it for the chance.
Justin's carrying it ahead. Moves it around along the half wall. The Hammerheads have it from their own end. Pass right in front, and he scores! What a shot!
That's a quick one-timer, right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it, and he beats the goalie.
Tibbetts wins it in the neutral zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Here's a short pass to Mata. Takes a shot. Blocker save. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. No surprise, the penalty shot being signaled. Goaltender takes a deep breath, and here we go. Well, I think he'd love a mulligan on this one, but he won't get one.
You can do just about anything you want on a breakaway. There are parameters on the penalty shot. That doesn't fit inside them, and it's whistled dead.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. The Hammerhead scoop it up along the boards. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands. But maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
Carries it across the line. Puts it on net with the stop. Great poke check on the reach. The Lions gain possession along the wall. Just wide of the net.
The post just misses.
He's got a step.
It off. Makes a perfect shot.
The Lions have widened the lead here in this first period.
Certainly been in control. Now a two-goal cushion. Great place to be.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Referee stops the play. We've got a penalty shot on the way.
He wants to clear just a little bit of room, but he ends up getting in the way too much and he gets called for interference.
The hockey equivalent of the showdown at high noon is set to go. Makes the stop under pressure.
Only
Only two guys moving on the ice. One of them makes the shot, but the goaltender comes up large. In the final moments of this period, the Lions now lead by two. Inside the defensive zone. Here's a chance. Puck picked up by Murphy. That goes off a twig, and he makes the save. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Scooped up along the wall by Murphy. Comes up with a stop. Trying to get back on the attack now.
Man, they've worked the puck around so well on this shift. They've totally worn out the defending team. About two things are going to happen here, it seems like. They're going to either take a penalty or they're going to give up a goal. This is a great shift.
Hey, Ray Ferraro is usually a treat enough, but coming up in the second period, we've got a very special guest coming your way. What a treat to be joined here in the broadcast booth. The one, the only hip-hop icon, Snoop Dogg. How are you, sir?
Hey, baby. Let me put these headphones on so I can hear what I'm saying.
My papa?
Ready to roll. Oh, crystal clear. Can you hear what I'm saying, baby?
Loud and clear, sir. What a pleasure.
Man, pleasure's all mine.
You got three teams in California now. You got the Sharks, the Ducks, and the Kings. You're all about California, love. Look at this, Snoop!
Another breakaway.
And that falls apart.
Oh, that's disappointing. Nothing.
Stop!
You're not stopping that, man. Give me my money, man. Get that in here, man.
What a shot!
Goalie didn't even see it go by.
Have you ever had a drink out of the Stanley Cup?
I would have to say yes, I did, my son.
When?
Kings. When the Kings won it all, they let me take a little sip out of the nip, so I did that.
And was it good?
Oh, it was delicious.
The Lions gain control. You impressed?
Please believe it.
The dog father is pleased here in the broadcast booth after that snipe.
Oh, they need goal.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Right to the middle. Penalty shot.
He's got to keep his feet moving so he doesn't get called for interference.
And here we go.
bro. Ouais, mais c'est vraiment la merde.
Welcome back everyone. Get those laces tight and James Sabalski and Ray Ferraro ready to bring you all the action. A little drop in, ready to go down.
Bah, c'est ça que j'ai fait, moi, genre.
Allez, ça va-tu jouer, mon ami?
Il y a personne qui répond, là.
Je suis bon, je suis la pelle.
Have it against the wall. Angles it over to Joseph.
Hey, man.
What up, guys? Just fucking lost in the finals. Fuck.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Bad.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie.
Took the first game to overtime, and then we lost like 5-1 in the second game. Oh, that's bad. Yeah.
But the goalie has great patience, doesn't overcommit, and makes the save. Let's it fly. Great glove save.
Alright, let me know if you guys need one later.
Alright, man. Ready.
Moves the puck from off the bank pass. Slides the puck over. Slides the pass over to Bill. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. And that one stopped. Nice defensive robbery on that. Shoots it on the backhand. He scores! They take the lead.
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand.
The Hammerheads have had way more chances offensively, and as a result, they're leading in this one. Joseph's going to play it against the half wall. Coughs it up on the play. Trying to get the puck out of harm's way. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Late goings of this period. The Hammerheads are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. O'Reilly's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. The Hammerheads take over on possession. Trying to gain a step. He's in. All alone. He scores. Wow.
What a great goal. He keeps the goaltender out after he blows the pack away and pulls away on the breakaway.
The Hammerheads have controlled this game here in the first period. More shots, more goals. Scoops up the puck here. And now he moves it to Bill. They break away. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And that just falls apart.
No way to recover from that. That's a good-looking play that leads to nothing.
And the linesman calls icing on the play. The Hammerheads lead it here late in this first period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Lowers the boom with that hit. Looks to get the puck over to Slater. One-on-one with the goaltender. And he comes up with a big stop on the breakaway.
Almost like the shooter waited and waited and the opening never came.
Second period set to get underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment? Scores! That's three!
I have nine of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score three.
Nathan. Moi je m'appelle pas Nathan, c'est toi qui t'appelles Nathan. Non, je m'appelle pas Nathan, c'est juste parce que moi j'ai un tatou de toi sur mon bras.
Le
nice of you to drop on in. It's time to get down to it. A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice that we are. The Lions start with possession as we are now underway. From the point, they take control of it. Here's a chance right in the slot, and the puck leaves the zone. Slater's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. The Hammerheads take possession of the neutral zone. Johns plays the puck, and he gets the puck right back. Stopped by the goaltender. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Gets the puck back onto his stick. Rally's got it into offensive territory. And a poke check knocks the puck away. He's in, all alone! Off the skate and score!
You can have James, but look at that. They've waved this off. This looks like a kicking motion is ruled by the referee.
Well, they obviously didn't like the call, but not a lot of time to dwell on it as we are ready to get play back underway. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Takes a bump but hangs on to the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Here's a chance, a 2-on-0. Makes the save. Quick feed to Rally. Moves the puck into the attacking area. And he regains control of the puck. In close. Way too much congestion blocks that. Great read, comes up with it. Glove save, and an easy one at that. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
Johns loses the puck. He's trying to do too much in that spot.
Johns takes it across the line. You'll need more than that to beat him. Offense his own face off and he wins the draw. And makes the save. Keeps it alive. Now he takes it over the line. Right out front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Passes it to Rally. Back in the point, they set it up. And that goes off a player in front. And here's the pass to Johns. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. The Hammerheads get a hold of the puck along the boards. Stopped by the goaltender.
Guys,
and here's a chance with a penalty shot on the way.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up.
Did you get any answers? How big is that?
Shows a lot of poise. When you get out there by yourself, your heart speeds up, but you still have to stay calm. He does it perfectly.
The Hammerheads get themselves a big goal here in the late going to this opening frame.
Now with the lead, they'll try to nurse this into the intermission.
Here they come on the attack. Quick pass to Slater. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Off the mask of the goaltender. He scores!
Now you got to keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer.
Here in the dying moments of this period, it's all tied up. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. A little banging and crashing now. Takes the shot. Stopped by the goaltender. The Hammerhead scooping up along the boards. Takes it across the blue line. Here's the pass. Misses the net.
Oh man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
And we've got a 2-on-1. There's the forehand goal, and we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace, you push the other guys back on their heels. This is actually a pretty difficult deep. Going to the forehand every time is hard. He goes over to his forehand side, and he has to get it past the goaltender. That's a good move.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Center net in front! And the first period comes to an end. Well, good opportunity here for both sides to get refreshed and recharged. We got a 2-1 game here after 20. And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've got a 2-1 game. Puck is dropped, and play resumes. Along the half wall with the puck. Snaps one here in the slot. Great defensive effort there. Moves the puck along the half wall. Knocked away. King's moving the puck through his own zone. Trying to shake the defender. He's clear. What a stop on the breakaway. Through center along the wing. It's a 2-on-1. Makes the save, and he got a blocker on it. Laying the body. And now he angles it across to King. Here he is all alone, right in the open ice. And squandered opportunity there, Ray.
Hard to believe that's what came out of such a promising-looking play.
And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Score!
Well, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again.
More than half the period left to play. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Carries it in. Great balance as he scoops it back up. Knocked out the puck. A chance in front. Sends the pass over. Denies him on the slapper. And he'll go one-on-one with the goaltender with a penalty shot.
Trying to get to the puck. He reaches his stick right into the guy's feet. And down he goes.
Puck in with a penalty shot. And they take the lead.
Nice patience. Good shot. On the board.
The Hammerheads make their way back to the faceoff circle at center ice, clinging to a one-goal lead.
Now, this middle period will have great importance. To have the one-goal lead, you don't want to give it back.
On the attack along the boards. Big-time defensive play. Over the line they come. They've got numbers. Shot right in front. And he'll go to center ice for a penalty shot.
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck. He gets whistled for interference.
And here he comes from center. And the officials didn't like that. Quite frankly, you can't do that in hockey. More than half the period. period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The Hammerheads are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Johns. Pokes it away in his own end. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. No surprise, the penalty shot being signaled. Tourney's ready to go one-on-one with the goalie. And he scores on the penalty shot. Caught on the penalty shot. You're up there by yourself with a good stick of action. And he came up big. The Hammerheads now have extended their lead to 2 in the second. They've been looking good here so far tonight.
I've liked the way they've played. And while the game's a one-goal game, you still have to be pretty careful. Now they've got 2. You can open it up a little bit, try and get a third one.
And there it is, penalty shot, the call.
Funny, coaches always tell you, get your stick on the puck, and then when you try and the guy trips up, they tell you, get your stick out of there. Kind of stop.
Pops up with a huge stop.
He was right on the move there. The shooter's looking for a hole. There is none there. The goalie was all over it.
The Hammerheads continue to lead in the second. They have been the busier team in the shot department, and as a result, they lead. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. The Hammerheads get a hold of the puck.
John frightens the other team as soon as he collects the puck here. He's got 2. He's looking for a hat trick.
Carries it across the line. The Hammerheads get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. And he comes up with it. Moves it to Rally. Takes control of the puck. The Hammerheads gain possession along the wall. Oh, that he might have a step here. He's in. Oh, the goalie catches a break there. Tourney's got it in the defensive end. There's the whistle, icing the call. The Hammerheads continue to lead here in the late stages of this second period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Great positioning in the defensive end. Scoops up the puck now. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. The backhand, and it goes wide.
Just think of all the stuff going on, James. He's trying to make the perfect shot. There's players trying to check him. The goalie's big. He's in tight. You don't see much room, and he just misses.
And that's all she wrote on period number 2 in this one. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. With the stop. Trying to shake loose. He's in all alone. Doesn't go. King's got it in the offensive zone. Huge steal in his own end. Great timing to come up with the interception. And he'll go to center ice for the penalty shot.
Fishing around for the puck. He gets a stick into the player's feet. And this becomes an easy call.
And it's go time. He scores!
Nice move. Lots of pressure on the shooter. He makes a
probably breathing a little easier now, Ray.
They needed to get one, James. If you trail by two for too long, the clock just runs out on you. You run out of time.
Feeds it over to Johns. Here's a chance. Oh, he got clobbered.
Man, did he ever. And to make matters worse, he's got a stick knocked out of his hands. Now he's got to go chase the twig down.
Here's a chance in front. Comes up with a stop. And another stop.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Feeds the puck up to Johns. Oh, and they go back on offense. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. The Lions gain control of the puck against the wall. Here they come on the attack. And that one's broken up. Trying to gain a step. He's in the clear. With the pass. There is it for the goal.
Wow, he rifled that pass to goaltender. He had such good speed. The goalie's backing up quickly. But he can't get to the spot where the puck is.
Time left here in this frame. The Hammerheads have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. And a great heads-up defensive play here. Big stop!
Oh, outstanding stop. He reads in nicely on the shooter who tried to fake him out of position. No dice.
Here's a shot, and there's a save. Oh, they forced the turnover. This could turn into something.
The Hammerheads continue to have solid positioning, intercepting puck, keeping the game close because there is no room.
They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Centering pass. Beautiful defensive effort. He's got a breakaway. Stays with it to make the save.
Really good patience as he doesn't overreact, but that's a good beat. Guy just doesn't finish it off.
Pass. Mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. No shortage of offense on display tonight on the ice. It's a 5-3 game. Jocelyn for the puck and it's knocked away. And now he tries to get it across to King. Steps into all of that. Takes it across the blue line. He got all of that hit.
He's doing the best he can here. He just wants to get himself off the ice as quickly as he can. Looks like he's on the limp here a little bit.
Pass it up ahead. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Sends it out right in front. Kicked away. The Lions have it against the wall. He's got a little jump. He's in all alone. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Great chance in front. Sends one up to Johns. Takes it from the right side. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Lockhart's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
The Hammerheads aren't far from the finish line now as they lead it late in this third period. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Johns moves it into the attacking end. Slides it across. Great read to break up the play. Handles the puck. With some momentum driving towards the net and makes the save. The official signals penalty shot. Here we go.
His stick gets in between his feet, and when the player goes down, the penalty's going to be called.
He takes a deep breath at center ice. It's go time here. Scores!
Chasing them with air.
have been the busier team offensively and have converted numerous times here in this third period. Rally's got it on the offensive end. Play whistle dead because of an offside.
Skates are sharp, mitts are on, it's time to drop the puck on this drop-in showdown.
glide into position for the opening draw. The Lions take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway.
There's the whistle as the puck heads out of play.
Faults won the draw here in the neutral zone. Tutu's taking it from his own end. And now he passes up to Pitlick.
Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
Dangles won the draw here in the open ice.
There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside.
He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Slides it on over to AJ. Here's a short pass to Samuelson. Boom! What a hit! Reads the play and forces the turnover. Picks up the puck at his own end. And now it's over to Pitlick. Advantage goalie on this one.
Sometimes the goalie takes the advantage by keeping really still. Don't make the first
hit. And here comes the pushback. The Hammerheads get a hold of the puck along the boards.
Both ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Skates in behind the cage. Forces the turnover. Sends a pass over. Look out, a two-on-one. Picks off the pass. Quick feed to Stoner. The Hammerhead scoop it up along the boards. Long lead pass to Samuelson. Here's a chance! He scores!
A quick flick of the wrist and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
The Hammerheads take the early 1-0 lead here with lots of time to go here in this opening frame.
Yeah, but you get to play from in front, James, the place any team wants to be.
The Hammerheads look to start the transition game. Moves it quickly over to Pitlick. Gets in front of it.
Get that slop out of here. He makes the stop, and there's no rebound. Off in the corner it is.
Lucks the puck into the offensive zone corner, and he easily stops that one. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Denied by the goaltender. Tutu's got the puck in his own zone. Takes the puck behind his own cage. Nice pass. And that one's turned away. Goalie plays it up. The Lions have it now. Working to shake the pressure from the defensive zone. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Caught him just as he was picking up speed, and he's going to pay for it with the trip.
Oh, you're spinning with him? You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane, and you end up tripping him up.
Lays into the body. Gets it out of his own end. Pushes it across to Samuelson. Folks carrying it ahead. And he comes up with a big-time save on that. Takes control of the puck. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Quick shot! Scores! The puck!
Players move quickly, that's a terrific goal, taking advantage of the extra man.
The Hammerheads have given themselves a 2-goal lead, but why does everybody consider this the most dreaded lead in hockey?
I think because teams tend to get a little bit tentative. They're comfortable with the 2-goal lead. Puck scores!
Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish, little short break, and it's in the net. So calm on this breakaway. He's got his head up the whole way.
resumes. Receives the pass. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand.
Wasn't
quite sure what the call is, but looks like interference here.
That's a good hit. Unfortunately, the other guy doesn't have the
puck. Puis là, Mackey, qui était là environ une dizaine de minutes, m'a dit si c'est encore là. C'est Joey là, je sais pas. Ça jouait bien, puis là, il manque juste pas. On va pas. Jouerait à 4 encore juste un moment. L'autre est-tu pas encore là, Dagger? Dagger Maverick? C'est son nom là? Maverick?
Stop. say it's a game of inches. James, if that puck is a couple of inches to the side, that hits the post and goes in.
And the offensive onslaught will come to an end as the clock runs out, bringing the period to a close.
Cosa mi ti manda il zone, non sapore. Un chat o muore.
Chi?
Man, je l'hypocrisie là, c'est quelque chose, man, j'ai bien de la misère.
Slow the guy down, you're gonna get called almost every time. faceoff and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
When you think about it, James, each power play is a different book. One shouldn't really impact the other. But when you start off poorly, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Well, the tu réalises des affaires après, là. C'est normal, c'est normal.
Pretty cut and dry from up here, and the official saw it firsthand with hooking the call.
It's a penalty of being in bad position, and I think when you impede a player like this, they should call the hooking penalty every time.
Gets it out of his own end. Centered out in front, and that one's broken up. And manages to clear the zone. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Here comes the call. And he's hitting the box for two for tripping on this one.
Je suis dans la room avec Richard.
You put yourself in a bad spot, a player falls down, now you're cooked. You go to the box.
Well, he's got 2 minutes to think about it now. Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Lions will play it in their own end.
Non, c'est ça. Mais moi, c'était pareil, man. Mon ex, elle me disait qu'elle allait chez sa grand-mère. Sa grand-mère a resté à Charlemagne, pas trop loin de chez nous, là, mais c'est pas là qu'elle allait. Là. Elle allait voir son petit bozo. C'est comme... Ah! Mais ça, j'ai réalisé ça par après, tu sais. J'y avais dit, tu sais. J'y ai dit par après, tu sais. J'ai dit, écoute, j'ai réalisé que genre, tu m'en disais dans tabarnak et dans ma face. C'est comme de quoi tu parles, là. J'ai dit, tu sais, j'y compte ça, mais t'aurais dû voir la face, là. J'ai comme... J'ai eu la confirmation live, là.
Gets it out of his own end. It's an opportunity for a brief man advantage here as the penalty expires. Scores! A short-handed goal!
Ah non, c'est frustrant. Hey Peter. Ok. Ok.
Laisse-moi le son, Yann.
Tu vas aller au centre? T'as dit que tu vas aller au centre, Steven?
Ouais.
Ok, de ça.
to me at their goal, didn't it? Dites-moi quand on pogne de quoi, là. Bam. Je sais battre. Ça dépend, man. Il va peut-être avoir une opportunité à un moment donné. Ouais. Ok. Et là là. Wally Lakers. What's this? Non, Joe, il avait pris un break tantôt, je sais pas trop ce qu'il fait, là. Il doit préparer un souper ou quelque chose. Mais oui. Je vais garder un abonnement à bien.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Good hit on the play. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. And it's a quick pass to Richards. Picks off the pass. And we've got a two-on-one. Here's a short pass to UP.
Shut up, my chance. My way. Peter.
The Lakers win the faceoff. That's broken up by the neutral zone. Quick feed to Richards and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Moves the puck across to Jack. Great heads up play in the defensive zone. That's a solid check on the play. Quick pass to Richards. Wrist shot from the slot and that shot dies in traffic.
Yeah, he covered me pretty good there.
Okay.
Let's go to the face up. Steve Ball. Grinder. Oh, yeah, shut the back ends of it on day two.
Ah, mais j'ai tout au pause, par exemple.
Moi, je fais toutes les pauses.
Oh, wait. TV shows, I went to a duck game, man. They put me on ice, man. I almost broke my legs, man.
That's the one and only time?
That's it. That's all. No more, no less.
And you won't want to try it again?
Never.
Montreal's offense has come to play in a big way as they dominated both the shots and goal category. Gets down to block it. Good hit to knock the puck loose. And he slides it quickly to Peters. Denied by the goaltender. Scoops up the puck in front of the net, trying to clear the zone. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Smart heads up Reed.
Good job.
Comes up with a steal.
Okay.
Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Feeds the puck over to Richards. Oh, they telegraph the pass and he picks it off.
Oh,
here's
come
a
on.
Race for the loose puck. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
Fucking icy's bad, so garbage. I always throw it out.
The Bulls have dominated them thus far and continue to do so here in this second. Henners won the draw. Just misses. Here's a short pass to UP. On the one timer.
Nice.
Baby, that's a hell of a slap shot right here, man.
Still got a two-way for your shot? Nah, Peter still got a two-way? Is that your two-way shooting?
Over.
Defensive D-man? Has a good shot. Doesn't seem very accurate, but fuck, he sniped two of them. It'll beat the goalie. Yeah. Défi non plus. Là.
Quand même, on les a éclatés.
Oh, connexion jaune. Legend of Doom. Mais j'ai une connexion jaune. Zoe, t'as-tu jaune aussi? Des choses qui arrivent, mon grand. Viens-tu, Richard? Are you there, Peter?
Are we gonna have an opening soon or nah?
Not really, no.
Alright.
You're a maverick, dude. That's how I'm gonna go. Au pire, Au pire, Maverick embarquera à l'aile droite, j'irai à dev, à dev droite, là, à la limite. Il y a de quoi, là.
Ah, il fallait faire une mise à jour.
Un peu, je vais enlever le goaler puis le, la zone. Ouais, je sais, là, mais quand même, on va voir. That's good. Connexion jaune encore, tabarnak. Ça va être les mêmes. Let's